Good morning. This is Spartans Live, broadcasting live from Dodd Middle School in Tushar, Connecticut. I'm Isabella, and this is my co-host, Sophia.
Today is January 9th, and it is a sea day. Let's get started by standing for the national anthem, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance. Please remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence.
Now for the news and announcements here at Dodd. Will the following students please report to the office for a message after the broadcast? Natalia Krasowski, Olivia Jones, Caitlin Grove, Riley Lands, Connor De La Belle, Gracie Hemstock, Shay Cronin, Ellie Rockoff, Madeline Mayers, and Lindsay Mullen. Will the following students please report to guidance for a message after the broadcast? Isabel Bermudez and Brinley Bradley. Will the following students please report to the library with the place and comments and chargers? Your Chromebooks have been repaired. Mariah Costco, Christian Bucard, Natalia Kuzuski, Brooke Daddio, Emily Baroli, Brooke Muzika, and Kaylee Swigard.
Lock and Roll Club members, there is a meeting after school today from 2:50 to 4 o'clock. See you then. Math Counts will be meeting tomorrow morning at 7:30 a.m. If you cannot make the classroom, check Google If you cannot make the meeting, check Google Classroom for announcements. Thank you.
Attention 7th grade student advocates. There will be a 7th grade student advocate meeting this Thursday morning at 7:35 in room 104. All 7th grade advocates should bring the training books with them to this meeting.
There will be no student council meeting tomorrow. Our next meeting will be next Tuesday to begin discussing the talent show. Anyone interested in working out this winter, the Dive Fitness Center will be open after school until 3:45 on Mondays and Wednesdays, all January and February. Please see the intramural website or Mr. Ron for a detailed schedule. So light 'em up.
The boys' basketball team remained undefeated at home, defeating Washington Middle School Friday 68-59. Cole Feinauer scored a career-high 28 points to go along with 10 rebounds and 5 block shots. Connor De La Belle added 18 while grabbing 9 rebounds and handing out 7 assists. Brett Newman added 7 points and 7 assists. The boys have a home game Tuesday. In JV action, the boys remained undefeated, winning 21-12. Ben Wable scored 10 points, while E.J. Quint chipped in with 7. Have you ever wanted to create artwork that helps others? Please join us for the first informational meeting of Empty Bowls Art Club tomorrow, January 10th, in Ms. McGrimmie's room, room 135, from 3 p.m. to 4 p.m. Please stop by if you have any questions. Well, it looks like that's all for the news and announcements for today. Have a great day, and we will see you tomorrow
on Spartans Live.